Alrighty, he's cranking out some fractals on the computer again. This time they're integer power with a couple of other things added in for good measure to make them look really weird. Very colorful, very bright, this one, this set. So, yeah. Anyways, it's, day whatever of being stuck inside for a long, long time. Watched the end of October Faction. I watched it all the way through. I watched what the last three episodes today, and it was interesting. It had a good ending, and it had a surprise at the end where you don't know what's going to happen for next season and what the big thing is for next season. So it's really quite interesting there, and of course there's more than one loose end. That needs to be addressed for the next season. But I don't expect the next season to be a while, because I'm pretty sure this whole pandemic thing is going to put kibosh on filming. So, because we're going to be having to do the social distancing thing for quite some time, it seems. So, yeah. The other one, which was the Gift that I was watching, I finished watching that a while ago, actually, but I never told you what the ending was like. It sucked. Don't watch it. It's like 8 hours of your life completely lost if you watch this show. It's just, what the hell was that? You remember when Dallas, well, you older folks, you remember when Dallas decided to throw Bobby Ewing back in the mix by saying he's not dead, it was just all, the whole last season was all a dream? Well, it was 1,000 times worse than that, so, you know. Yeah, it was like, what was that? So, yeah. Oh well. The Witcher was fabulous. I love The Witcher, and that song has spread. Throw a Coin to Your Witcher has spread all over the place. Lots of people have covered it. I think that's interesting. It is a catchy tune. It really is. Today I'm going to be listening to a crap pile of music that I have in my save later list for a bunch of people that I subscribe to that do music. Some of them that I are small YouTubers, some of them are big YouTubers, but they're all fun to listen to, and I like their music, and I enjoy it quite a lot. So and my ears have stopped hurting, so I don't actually think I have a ear infection. It was just something going on. They're itchy as a bitch, but other than that, inside they're itchy. Environmental allergy to something in my building going on right now. It's been going on for about a week now, a little less than a week actually. But yeah, it's been bugging the hell out of me. Streets are deserted. There's not much going on that I can see. Anyways, I can't see much out my window, but. What I do see is I'm not hearing a lot of traffic, so, you know, people are getting it. They're staying inside. There's still a bunch of deniers out there that don't think this is a big deal, and they don't believe it's real, and all kinds of conspiracy theories that it was manufactured, and some of them even think Trump did it to take away your rights, and I don't know. It's just a lot of weirdness going on. There always is, though. There's always all kinds of conspiracy theories around everything. So, you know, that's just life. Anyways, y'all have a fabulous day. And keep smiling. You can do this. Keep your head up. Keep safe. Keep your spirits up. And keep in contact.